Okay. Gotta reposition a little. Okay, so we came in on a speedboat. In probably one of the single most epic intros I've ever seen to any video game.
No hostile presence.
Understood. Alma Raina's house is just up the beach. Our intel indicates that she and her team are laying low.
Hold on. There we go.
Most likely planning the militia's next strike.
Raina is one of the Shadow Clan's top lieutenants.
There we go.
And yet she's not a target.
Not yet, anyway. She's no doubt high on our client's list. But for now, it's information we seek. Infiltrate the house and get us a lead on the Shadow Client. Help for some B&E 47.
On my way.
Very much correct, yes.
Good day. Now, according to the local home security provider, the house is equipped with multiple
What do I have? Fiber wire, coin, ICA-19.
Placed around the perimeter. I suggest you get rid of them, 47.
No cars.
They could be out. Could be lying low. Satellite scans are inconclusive. Only one way to find out, I'm afraid. You should be able to jimmy open the garage door with a proper tool. Why don't you search the pool area, 47?
I'm missing a screwdriver. Okay, I have neither of those things. Isn't it lucky that there just happened to be a screwdriver here? Heck yeah. The screwdriver. Crowbar? No. Okay, cool. Run.
Bodies. Male and female. Early 30s. Executor.
I see them. What bastards. Looks like Raynard's grisly handiwork, all right. She was never shy about collateral damage.
The owners?
Don't think so. The house is registered to a non-existing environmental NGO. This feels more like identity theft. Like you, Raynard is known to use disguises. Keep looking, 47. Nothing we can do for these people now.
I have a car battery and a tire jack. I'm taking the wrench. I don't know. Cool. Ooh, spaghetti sauce. Rat poison. Unlock door. Unlock door. I don't have... Are there supposed to be keys? Oh, wait. What was instinct? Instincts. What is propane flask? Car battery. Oh, I can't take both. Oh well. Okay. Okay. Open? Okay, that is kind of fun. Okay, cool. Look at me. Whom am I looking at?
See if you can't access it.
Gotcha.
Encrypted. Assuming there's a key, Raynor wouldn't just leave it lying around.
Would he not?
Wait. According to the floor plan, the room you're in should be a lot bigger. There might be a concealed space behind the wall. Check for hidden panels, 47.
Done. Way ahead of you. Wait. Yes. I'm taking this. Ooh, yes. This is mine, and this is mine, and that is mine, and that is mine, and that is mine. Okay, what is this? Tranquilizer. Who needs tranquilizers?
Here we go. For the office computer. Oh,
yep. Yeah. Destroy evidence.
Nicely done, 47. Should allow you to move more freely.
Sweet. I have a lot of crap, and I'm not sure where. Hold on. I also have just folding knife, expired can of spaghetti sauce. Oh. Okay. Is there a quick switch?
I'm in.
Hurry. I'm detecting movement up the road. A motorcade, possibly Raynard's.
Uploading the data.
Hold on. Receiving it now. Nothing on the Shadow Client or the other cells. No names, no aliases. I doubt she even knows whom she's working for. Wait, here's something. A message from Robert Knox of Kronstadt Industries. And by the sound of it, he's a Providence operative.
A defector.
Well. Client won't like this one bit.
And you can't wait to tell him. They're back. Multiple hostiles.
I see them. Damn. Okay, we've got what we're going to get. Go to stage 2, 47. Eliminate Raynard, and preferably without raising suspicion. One step ahead of the Shadow Client for once. Let's keep it that way.
Cool. So kill everything.
Ugh, thought this night would never end. What a snob fest. And I even missed out on the action.
I'm sorry you had to endure all that free champagne and cello music, Orson. What can I say? You really took one for the team.
Yeah, well, I say stick to what you know.
I'm not sure what I'm doing. Pick up screwdriver. Disguise. Who knows who I am? Pretty much anyone important. Well, who's alerted? Nope. Why did I... drag? Dump? Please move. Ow. I think I lose. Okay. Yep, I lose. Okay. Okay.
You there! Drop the tool! Admit no! Hey man, you need to drop the cutlass!
I don't...
Come on,
I'm...
boy. Let's go over there. Ah! Oh, stop it. Where are we at? Location now.
Who? I don't know what I'm doing. I need a plan. Plan. I didn't want to kill him, but wait. This. Okay. I'm really bad at this. Machine grenade, katana. I have a gun. Why don't I use my gun? I wonder what. Okay. This is just for curiosity's sake. I wonder what happens if I just. Is it that easy? Here I was trying to be complicated.
The mercs have discovered your boat, Fortison. They're on high alert, combing the beach for intruders. Proceed with caution. suggest you cause a distraction, 47, and make it a loud one.
Loud distraction, you say? I have... is just the thing. Or maybe not. A gun. Bye. It's always the simple way. The simple and, like, the way that you don't think is going to work. That's the way that always works. What the heck? Wait a second. So there was a lot of stuff in there that I could have done instead of what I just did. Wellington, New Zealand. Do you just keep going? Okay, hold on. I can't pause. Okay. No. This guy just always looks angry, doesn't he? Forty-seven is an angry dude.
Well, angry dude. Official. New Zealand paid off. The client has given us carte blanche. Hunt down the militia by any means necessary.
A week ago, Providence was a threat. How did you swing the board?
The board of practical people, 47. A blank check is hard to turn down. Besides, the Shadow Client's war on Providence is causing a global panic. Someone will need to stop the militia. Might as well be us.
And the man on the train? You never told them about his offer.
Taking a contract for personal gain is against ICA regulations.
Soldiers would have been proud.
Is that a sense of humor, 47? Whatever next? Crying at the movies?
Why are you doing this?
I know what it's like to have everything taken from you. He claims to know about your past. Your childhood, your memories, everything Ortmeier stole from you.
And you trust him?
About as far as I can throw him. But this is our best lead in 20 years. I say it's time we break a few rules.
That was pretty cool. Advanced agent training. Hold on. Okay. I'm going to... I should stop now, because it is 9:30, and I should really be going to bed. Or getting ready to go to bed, at least. So I can sleep. But, I'm going to play one more, and I'm going to record it in the next video.